we're here in Melbourne, so let's talk about Melbourne. I think in Melbourne there is a lot of great activity that is already happening, but there is still a lot to be done. And again, taking an analytical ecosystem perspective, there are a few elements in the ecosystem which are missing. Some of them are tangible, and some of them are intangible. What are the, not the missing, but the weak elements that we see here? And the first one, again, it's not necessarily in order of priority, but to some extent, I think there's the entrepreneurial mindset. And we are looking, when you talk about startups, we are looking about high impact startup. And when I use the term high impact, I mean startups that are aspiring from the very first day to be the global leader in their domain. So you need the right entrepreneurial mindset. You need the willingness to go outside of your comfort zone, the willingness to take the risk, the willingness to fail. Hopefully you will not fail, but you have to take the risk. If you don't take the risk, you don't get there. So there is a need for a stronger entrepreneurial mindset. There is a need for the global mindset. Again, the right high impact startups need to aspire to be global leader in their domain from the very first day. Obviously, I think there is a lack of risk capital available here in the Melbourne ecosystem. Now that we have defined the problem, we can start solving it.